just, Lord, to seek you first above the treasures of this earth.